Jimmy, thanks. 617 Commitment 2010 coverage. The Democratic nominee for South Carolina Governor Vincent Sheheen brought his campaign to the Upstate this weekend. He was at the Anderson Farmers Market for the 5th annual Anderson County Democratic Barbecue and Rally. Sheheen says he wanted to give Upstate voters a chance to hear how his ideas would turn around state government.
We've seen a governor who couldn't work with the legislature, and we've seen little happen as a result. My reputation and my abilities as somebody who works across the party lines. I'm elected in a very Republican district in the Senate, and I've made a point of working with Republicans and Democrats and bringing people together to solve problems. That's what we have to be successful in South Carolina.
The Republican nominee, Nikki Haley, was in the Upstate last Thursday. She talked to News 4. She has talked about her plan for change.
I think the Haley administration is going to be completely different. I think it will have the cutting wasteful spending and accountability of the Sanford administration, but I think it is going to bring a whole new dynamic to true reform in every single agency, like what we've seen in the DMV where people are greeted at the door and in and out of there in 10 or 15 minutes. I want that in every single agency.
The election, of course, November 2nd.